Birmingham police investigating an afternoon homicide. A woman was found dead inside a car on Center Street South. Police say she was leaving a house in the area when a masked gunman approached her and then fired shots into her car. Police believe she was targeted, but have not released any information about the suspect.